Open Symposium 2019. Oh my goodness, I am so in awe. I'm so incredibly thankful to be here again teaching. I get to see my flower family. This is one of the things we've been talking about a lot this week. When you get to do this once a year, it's amazing how burnt out you are right before you come and how filled you are when you return home with inspiration and love. You don't feel like you're alone anymore in the world, and it fills you up for the whole year. So, Floriology, I got to participate in the Teach Floriology Contest 2019. I was the recipient of the third place. I am so incredibly thankful for the experience. I really got to find the authenticity in my voice and the braveness to be a little more courageous and that type of thing. So it really helped me come out of my shell. And it was open to everyone. You didn't have to know how to speak well, or you didn't have to have the greatest camera in the whole world and things like that. So I thought, you know, this is for everybody, and I have the confidence and courage now to maybe do something like this. And I really found my whys behind all my whats. So it's like, this is how to do something, but in the process, I really found, you know, this is why I'm doing this. And so that was a big discovery process, and I really loved it.